Remember when we used to be like that?
Oh, Mr. Lovett.
Oh, hello. Hello. What was that? Da Vinci Code?
Wouldn't you like to know the workings of a woman's mind?
He doesn't know the workings of his own mind.
Hey, this is two against one. I'll get you later when you're on your own.
So, all's good then? You know, balancing work and home life without the little helpers.
Oh, you know.
Sorry, I don't know why I mentioned the bills.
No, it's fine. I just find it's better if I keep busy.
In that case, can I pick that creative brain of yours?
There it is. Best man. We'll set up tomorrow.
Not now. See you now.
Well, if there's anything you need, just let me know.
No. I'm good.
Everyone's stressing. I need to get Texas something borrowed, but like what? Half a hippie wardrobe looks borrowed. How will she ever know?
Well, I'll help you.
Really?
Yes. Busy.
Thank you.
Hey! Best man tomorrow. Never spot a speech, hey? I'll tell you what, you need any jokes, any ideas, I'm your go-to guy, okay?
Just get me a drink. Now.
Right, okay, sorry.
Boy, you sound again.
It's normally the groom in this state before a wedding.
Yeah, can you just get me a drink?
Get me a drink, please.
Why? You're the one who's serving.
Well, maybe you've had enough, mate.
Yes, Daz, maybe I have.
Sienna.
Oh, coming.
Best borrowed ever.
That's right, girls. Pimp my van!
Texas can drive, can't she?
Oh, who cares? It's a gesture that counts, isn't it?
My Will's going to laugh his head off when he sees this. Thank you, ladies.
Well, can't take the credit myself, I'm afraid. This one's idea. Back on four main ants. She's back in the room.
Woohoo! Oh, I think that's my phone rings, probably, Darren.
Let me finish around the back here. This is great. I like this.
OK.
Oh, it looks great.